first day at the college. Pretty bad weather. I can still see that the drops are in the water. The rest of the family's still sleeping. Bad storm last night. A couple boats came inland. Pretty windy. I can still see my buoys. So hopefully the drops didn't move too far. I'll keep you posted and see what I get.
Checking the first trap of the day.
What do we got? One big old crayfish. And that one. Pretty big one. Got some more traps. I'll check them now. Fortunately, didn't catch any more crayfish in the traps. So, wait till this afternoon and I will make another video, show you if I catch any underneath some rocks.